Mount Etna puts on an impressive nighttime display, with the Italian volcano spewing lava into the sky. A new southeast crater has opened on the volcano, and this recent eruption, the third time this week, appeared to be from multiple fissures. While Europe's most active volcano looms over the town of Catania, the eruption on Monday did not pose any immediate threat to nearby residents.